Firefighters in Elk Grove say a family of three is lucky to be alive after a fire sparked on their fence and in the side of the home early this morning. It was a fast-thinking neighbor that quickly called 911 and managed to get the family out safely.